Sasuke Uchiha, we need to talk.
Kazekage.
You block my fire style so effectively. Gaara of the Sand.
Your eyes are still as they were in the past. Like you, revenge was once my reason for living. But I came to realize that vengeance does not resolve anything. It's not too late for you. Do not be so obsessed by hatred that you escape into a world of solitude, or else you will not be able to return.
If I were to return, what is there for me?
I hold this.
Firestyle! Phoenix Flower Juice!
And Shower Barrage! Sand!
Sasuke, you're a lot like me. You've been walking through this world's darkness. That's why even a tiny ray of light ought to reach your eyes. Whether in the past or now.
I shut my eyes a long time ago. The things I seek lie only in the darkness!
Sand Burial!
The hatred you once felt is nothing compared to what I'm feeling! My fury. Than you can imagine!
Sasuke Uchiha. Your eyes hold only darkness now. You're consumed by hatred, a bitterness towards the world, and you're unable to trust anyone. You even rejected the one who tried to help you. You're exactly how I was.
Amaterasu.
When I was lost. In the depths of darkness. Alone in the darkness. No purpose. Only to lash out in hatred. No friends. Only solitude. That was me. That's how I was back then. During the Chunin exams at the Hidden Leaf. I believed the whole world was my enemy. I felt that only Sasuke Uchiha had that same something that I did. We were two of a kind. In the exam finals, I was matched up against Sasuke. It seemed as if I was finally fighting against one of my own kind. I was shaking with excitement. I was so overjoyed I could barely contain myself.
Come then.
Indeed. Show me how it feels to be alive.
Let the battle begin!
Let's go!
find. Say your prayers!
My battle with Sasuke continued, the more exalted I felt. But as my heart soared, Shikaku, the presence inside me, likewise grew ever larger. The urge to destroy grew strong, and I lost myself. That's when he appeared. Naruto Uzumaki. Though he held the same presence as me, he had chosen a different path. I had embraced hatred, while...
I'll never lose to you!
Fascinating. Fascinating! Naruto Uzumaki!
The battle begins!
Yeah.
What's wrong with this one? Why does he challenge me so doggedly? Defeat me. Those who face my boundless power can only quake in terror and accept defeat. Or so I had thought. Again and again, Naruto Uzumaki stood back up to face me. Naruto fought for his friends, for the bond between them. The strength to protect others was a strength I couldn't understand. Not back then. But from a distance, I sensed the light. It was after that battle that I decided I wanted to be like Naruto Uzumaki. To forge my own bonds as Naruto had. To hold my own dreams as Naruto did. And before I knew it, my dream had become the same as Naruto's. To become someone needed by others. I began on the path to becoming the Kazekage. The path to Kazekage was steep and long. But like Naruto, I tried to look forward to the future. And continue one determined step after the other. Hated and disdained, I knew that many had their eyes on me, waiting. But still, I looked forward. I walked forward. Time passed, and I grew stronger. I worked hard with all my strength. And then, before I knew it, I was known as the Kazekage. As the Kazekage of the Hidden Sand Village, I had already found those I needed to protect. Nothing frightened me any longer. Not when I had my village to protect. I remember that time when the shadow known as the Akatsuki fell on the Hidden Sand. I was not afraid.
So you're the Kazekage, Gaara the One Tail. Show me what you can do then, and try to make it fun,
If you threaten the Hidden Sand I've sworn to protect, I will destroy you.
The battle begins!
It's time.
Sand Prism! Sand Burial!
Is an explosion!
Sand Prison! Sand Burial!
Game over!
No matter how tough the Akatsuki are, I'll protect the sand. My opponent used strange and surprising jutsu, but defeat was out of the question. He even attempted to use a massive jutsu to destroy the hidden sand, but I couldn't let him harm the village. The Akatsuki's real target was Shukaku, the beast sealed inside of me. By defending the village, I had fallen into their trap. I don't remember very well what happened next. Just that I was drifting in a sea of white. Then, faintly, I heard his voice. I opened my eyes, and Naruto was there. Naruto Uzumaki. He had saved me again. Even though I had once been his enemy, he saved me, and he did it with a smile. I understood then. For me, Naruto was light itself. He was irreplaceable. He was my friend. Which is why I just couldn't understand. Sasuke Uchiha. With Naruto by his side. Why? Why had he chosen the darkness?
God, allow me to teach you too my hatred.
Why, Sasuke? Tell me why.
The battle begin!
It's time.
Thank you.
Sasuke had fallen even deeper into shadow than before. Pain meant nothing. His hate was now stronger than his flesh. His thirst for revenge made him unstoppable. My words couldn't reach Sasuke. It was too late for that. Give it up.
I'm not finished yet.
The power of darkness.
And that's what happened at the Five Kage Summit.
Sasuke doesn't see you anymore. He seeks only darkness. Naruto, you once declared to me that you would be Hokage one day. Well, I've become Kazekage. And if you truly have resolved to take on the mantle of a Kage, then you must do what needs doing as Sasuke's friend.
We've relayed everything we came to say. Let's go, Gaara.
I consider you a friend. Before, friend was just a word to me. Nothing more, nothing less. But after meeting you, I realized something. That what that word means is important. Now you must decide for yourself what you can do for your friend. For Sasuke. Let's go.
Sasuke's already a lost cause.
At this point, Naruto has no other choice but to give up.
But still, as bad as it is, I'm counting on it. The chances are slim. But I think maybe he can save Sasuke. Just as when he pulled me out of the darkness. As Kazekage, I can never forgive Sasuke. But as a friend, Naruto Uzumaki, I believe in you. I know you can do this.